Angel Castro fits that mold with what he's been able to accomplish in the last 2 years. He's big, he's strong, he's explosive, he's relentless on both ends of the court. To start off, whenever we get the ball, whether it's on a turnover or made or missed shot, he's sprinting the court. He's getting down low to the block, looking for opportunities right away before the defense is set. If the defense is set, he's involved in a lot of screens, on the perimeter and in the inside. On the perimeter, where it helps us, is he can set an on-ball or an off-ball screen, slip hard, or roll the basket, where he can be very effective using his quickness and his strength when he has an angle. D'Angelo Castro is a key to our offense, and we need more bigs just like him. We'll be right back.